cornfields. 24/7 Northwest Indiana, the cornfields are reading the mail.
How about that Alabama station, 73 Indiana Way?
Roger that. What's got to be conditions? All I got is a bunch of old weak junk here. It's been outdated for 20 years. You know how it is. Every once in a while, Mother Nature treats you kindly. She's doing it now. But thank you for the kind words now. We wish you the best.
Damn short skip out there, boy. That hurt Tennessee.
Check, check.
Go ahead, Breaker, Breaker 109, but this is Channel 28.
You don't know what you're talking about, though.
Yeah,
that's
right.
You
get your goat and
not
even umbrella.
Make yourself feel good before you go to bed. Go ahead, but you ain't saying nothing, okay?
You ain't saying nothing.
Yeah, my dad bought one thing. We was going on vacation, and we put in there. We got back, man, that thing ate the grass, the roots, all the plants. It was just looked like a desert around the house.
I love when somebody got to drive there actually teaching somebody something. You couldn't teach me nothing if I listened to you for 20 days, dude.
You're a big dog, said it.
Thank you. over there.
Come on.